Hello? Maddie? Can I come in? How you holding up? Sorry, that's a dumb question. When I was a kid, I always hated it when grown-ups would ask me dumb questions like that. You remember me, we had our differences. Even before you were born, we'd fight more often than we'd get along. Always loved her, even after everything, and I'm gonna miss her too. Here, do you remember this? I tried forever to get you to come to a match. When you finally do, it rains so hard we can't even see the players. Whole thing was washed out. But we had fun, didn't we? I want you to know you're going to be seeing a whole lot more of me from now on. Whenever you need me, I'm there. Here. You hang on to that. You can give it back to me later, okay? You'd be good for your grandparents.
Can I help you?
I'm Matt Turner. Somebody phoned me.
Ah, yes. You're the son. I'm sorry to have called you so early, but we thought you should come as soon as possible.
What's wrong with him?
You didn't know he was sick?
No.
Mr. Turner, when was the last time you spoke to your father?
I haven't seen him for 20 years. Why didn't you call me sooner?
He was insistent.
So what's the next step?
Mr. Turner, I'm sorry if I haven't been clear. There is no next step. We've done all we can.
So that's it then. You brought me here to watch him die.
Your father hasn't got long left. You need to take this time to say goodbye.
Hello?
Where are you?
Oh, Jen, hi. Look, I'm not gonna make it.
You can't keep doing this, Matt. It's all he's been talking about since the last time.
I know, just listen, I'm at the hospital.
What's wrong? Are you alright?
I'm fine. It's my dad. He's not doing too good.
Your dad called you? After all this time? Just like that?
The hospital did.
I'm so sorry, Matt. Do you want me to put Adam on the phone?
No, it's fine. Listen, I gotta go. I just need to be here. Tell him I'll make it up to him, okay? I just really need to be here, okay? Bye.
Like what?
So, how are you holding up? Or do you still hate dumb questions like that? The doctor says you're not going to wake up. But you're gone. Excuse me if I don't act too broken up about that. As far as I'm concerned, you've been gone for a while now. I've had so long to think about what I wanted to say to you. Now that I'm here, I just think, what's the point? The truth is, I feel sorry for you. Yeah, I was hurt when you never came back. When you abandoned me. I spent so long angry with you. Hating you. To be honest, I've had a pretty good life without you. You're the one who missed out. You missed a lot. You have a grandson. Did you know that? Yeah. His name is Adam. You're not going to believe it, but he loves football. I guess that skips a generation. Eh? He's named after his mother's father. That old man loves his grandson. Always takes him down to training. He never misses a match. He's always standing there on the sidelines giving him encouragement. Go on, Adam. You can do it. Whichever one we went down to the football. I hated that thing. It was rained and it rained. And when it was washed off, you just wanted to go to the pub with your friends. But you had to take me home. Sometimes I'm glad you gave me this photo. 'Cause it means I'll never forget the man you were. You make me feel. I don't need you. I never needed you. No one was asking you to take me with you.
You just had to come home once in a while. You couldn't even do that. You couldn't even do that for your only son. What kind of a father?